A man charged with robbing an Albuquerque bank pleaded guilty in federal court this morning. On April 15th, 33-year-old Ryan Scott Davis held up the New Mexico Federal Educators Credit Union on Indian School in Northeast Albuquerque. He then hopped on a scooter and fled, but he ran into a police car several blocks later and was arrested. Davis will remain in custody until he's sentenced. He faces up to 20 years in prison.